guys, welcome back. If you're new here, hi, my name is Shreyashi. Welcome to my channel. After a short break, I am back with another video where I will be showing you guys how to achieve this beautiful look which I have created for this year's Diwali, which is very easy to achieve because it's a single blue eye makeup look, and this look is perfect for Diwali nights. As you can see, this is very subtle and yet traditional and chic as well. This look is super easy to achieve as I have used all the drugstore products, which is very beginner friendly. So if you guys are interested to know how I achieved this look, then please keep on watching. But before starting this video, make sure to subscribe my channel, hit that red subscribe button, and don't forget to tap the bell notification beside that to get notified of my every upcoming videos. So without waiting anymore, let's get started with the video. Hey guys, so starting off with moisturizer, I'm going to use this Nivea Soft Moisturizer, which is my absolute favorite one. You can use any moisturizer that you have at your home, or you can also use aloe vera gel. Moisturizing before starting your makeup is absolutely necessary. To moisturize my lips, I'm going to use this Maybelline Baby Lips Tinted Lip Balm in the shade Strawberry Crush. Now, at first, I'm going to start off with my eyebrows, and for that, I'm going to use Color Essence Brow Styler 3-in-1 Multifunction Brow Pencil, and by using this, I'm going to fill up all the gaps of my eyebrows. As usual, I'm going to use this pulley side and I'm going to brush downwards. Now by using the pencil side, I'm going to fill those gaps. Now again by using the spoolie side, I'm going to mix all the colors with my eyebrows. Now for priming my eyes for my eye makeup, I'm going to use this LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Medium Beige. And I'm also going to define my eyebrows with this. I'm going to use my fingers to blend it out. If you guys don't have any type of sponge or any brush to blend out your makeup, then you can totally go and use your natural blender. It works perfectly. Now to set this, I am going to use this Blue Heaven Sapphire Makeup Translucent Powder. Now for today's eye makeup, I'm going to use this Pretty All Set palette from You Can Be, which is having a huge range of colors that you can choose from. I'm giving all the product links in the description below. For transition shade, I'm going to use this color right here, and I'm going to apply this on my crease area. And as I have hooded eyes, so I'm going to pull a little bit higher than the crease line. As you can see, I have already done 90% of this eye, and I'm going to show you how I achieved this. I have used this shade right here, and I'm going to use a flat brush, and I'm going to take the shade on this brush. Now, taking this brush, I'm going to just pat on the outer corner of my eyes, and I'm making a slant line over here. I'm just keeping the shade on my outer corner only, and as you can see, I'm just patting the color. Now taking a blending brush, I'm going to blend it out nicely, and I'm going to blend it inwards. I'm not pulling that outwards. Now that blending is done nicely, I am going to take another flat brush, and I'm going to take this shade right here, which is sort of a shimmery shade. And after taking the shade on the brush, I am going to spray my setting spray on the brush. By doing this, it will not give you any fallout. And I am going to apply this on my inner corner of my eyes up to the mid portion. Now taking the same blending brush and some of the dark blue shade, I am going to blend the edges nicely. Now I'm going to move forward to my base makeup, and for that I'm going to use my favorite foundation of all time, that is Maybelline Fit Me Foundation in the shade 330, that is Toffee. And I'm going to pour some of the pump on my back of my hand, and I'm going to spread it out with my fingers on all over my face. And never forget your neck. For blending this foundation, I am going to use this PAC 252 brush. For concealer, I am going to use this Maybelline Age Rewind Concealer in the shade Honey. And I am going to apply this on all the highlighting areas. Using this sponge for blending it out. Now to set this concealed areas, I'm going to use the same Blue Heaven Sapphire translucent powder, and I'm going to bake my face a little bit. I'm going to keep this for 2 to 3 seconds, and now I'm going to brush it off. Now for contouring, I'm going to use this Nykaa foundation stick in the shade 7, and I'm going to carve out my face. The same sponge to blend it out. Now for my waterline, I am going to use this Blue Heaven Soft Kajal eyeliner in the shade Blue. The same flat brush and the dark blue color, I'm going to use this on my lower lash line and just applying this on the outer area and joining it with the upper slant line. Now taking the blending brush, I'm going to blend it out a little bit. For liner, I'm going to use this Lakme liquid liner, and I'm going to apply this on my upper lash line. Taking a small brush, I'm going to use this highlighter shade right here. I'm going to highlight my inner corner of my eyes and also the brow bone areas. For blush, I'm going to use this Sugar Mini Blush in the shade Pink Pinnacle, which is very pigmented. Highlighter, I'm going to use Miss Claire Shimmer Bricks highlighter, and I'm going to highlight all my usual areas. set this makeup, I'm going to use this Revlon Proto Ready setting spray. For mascara, I'm using Maybelline Colossal Volume Express mascara. After this mascara dries out, I'm going to curl my lashes at last. Going to apply any false lashes for this makeup look. For lipstick, I'm using this Lakme Forever Matte Liquid Lip Color in the shade Nude Dream. So this is it guys, I hope you liked this video and my makeup look. If you do so, then please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Also comment down below if you liked this look, and if you are thinking of achieving this look, then please do tag me on my Instagram. My Instagram handle is on my description below, and I will see you guys in my next video. Till then, bye bye, and wish you a very happy and safe Diwali.